In many analysis situations, we want to sort a table chart by more than one column. For example, in my table visual, the records of a personal blood pressure index, which ranks each record by date and time, is descending. Now we want to see the records in the table ranked by name in alphabet ascending first, then by systolic value is descending, and finally by diastolic value in descending. This request is supported by Power BI version after the updates of March 2020. To do so, let's first sort header personal name in alphabet ascending by clicking it and ensure the arrow face up. We see Mike 1's records are on top list now. Then hold shift key and click the headers systolic to sort value in descending direction. We see systolic value are in descending order and also noted that Mike Yu has many highest systolic value 137 with some different diastolic values in now orderly ranking. Then we hold the shift key and click the header diastolic to sort it in descending order. Now we see that those diastolic value with the same systolic value 137 are in the descending order. If we hold shift key and click back the header systolic and sort it by descending direction, we see that systolic values are reordered again according to the column diastolic descending rank. If you want to recover the original ranking to the example table, just simply click the header date and time to sort it in a descending direction again. Thanks for watching, and if you like to watch more videos from my channel, please press subscriber button. See you in next video.